Guys, welcome back to Anup channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the latest update. So guys, today I have brought the new software Dex trending software, right? So you can see the trending list over of the Dextools.io. You can see frog, shedley, cake, dog king and all are the coins that are trending on the Dextools.io, right? So I will show how we can using our software you can trend your coin on the Dextools.io. So let's explore the live new pairs. Just click on here and I will click open link new tab, right? Here we can see all are the new Dex latest pairs that are created latestly. So we will trend any of one coin, right? So let's, for example, let's click on this and open in link new tab, right? So let's first check it is already trending, so we will not take this coin, right? So we need some coins that are not trending on the Dextools.io. So let's check this one. So now you can see it's not trending. If it was trending, you can see the all the things over here, right? But it is not trending, you can see, right? So let's go to the software and trend this coin. So just simply we will copy this like this and we will go to the software on the VPS server and we will simply go to the setting.json and we will change this, right? But the link that we have copied, we will paste over here. We have simply pasted. Now we will copy the token address and we will go again there and we will change, right? Like this, and we will save this. Now we have done all the things. Now you can see it's not trending. The trending tokens are, you can see, frog number one, shedley number two, cake number three, dog king four, WKEK on the fifth, KMT sixth, frog DAO seventh, and KMT eighth, WWW cake on the ninth, and tef 02 on 10th. Right. So now we will trend KUK. You can see we have taken. Now we will go to the server and just simply run the CMD and we will. Okay, sorry. Now we will simply open the CMD command prompt and now we will drag the tool over here and we will take the CMD here and hit just click hit enter, right? So now it will start our processing the token, right, to take on the trending on the list. So let's wait for some second. It will start, software will start processing all the things. So now you can see software has been started. So it will automatically do all the things to take your token on the trending, right? You can see live. It's opening multiple windows, right? Multiple threads, you can see live. So in some seconds or some minute, our coin will go on trending. So let's refresh to show you live. Now I have refreshed and now you can see KUK is on the top, right? We have trended on the hot first, right? Now you can see. If you think it's not working, let me show for the another coin also. Now KUK is on the top first, right? Let's go to VPS server and now we will close the software like this. Simply we will close the server and we will close first all the things. Let me close all the tasks that we have created and let me trend another coin, right? So now we will trend another one. So now KUK is on the top first, right? You can see. Now we will trend another, right? So we will explore new coins again from here and we will go downwards. We will see any coins. For example, let's take this one. First we will check it's trending or not. So it's not trending, you can see. But I can see it has no liquidity, so we will not trend this one. So let's wait to get the data from the Dextools.io. When waiting, I think it don't have any valid liquidity, so we will take another one. So for example, let's take this one THT and see. So it has some liquidity, so let's go and trend this one. So we'll simply copy this one, copy, and we will go here, open the tool. Okay, and now we will add it like this simply, and we will paste here, and we will go to the here. First of all, let me quiet all the things. Now we will copy the token peer address and also try to refresh so that it will items will latest. It's not trending. Test is not trending. So I will go here and I will paste here like this simply as same. Now we will simply go to run CMD, hit enter, and just we will drag and drop and hit enter. Now in some second our tool will start, and after that we can see live it's trending link. So tool is running, you can see it started, and let me refresh it. So TST is now not trending. So wait for some seconds, it will come on trending. So it's a live demo, guys. If you want to buy the software, you can contact me on Telegram or WhatsApp, right? And never ask me for the demo. If you want demo, I can provide, but it's only waste of my time and my proxies, right? So let's refresh more. So till now it's not trending. Wait for some seconds more. So let me see what is happening. So it's opening, so we need to wait some seconds more to let it be trend. So we need to wait some seconds more to get the token trending, our second demo one. So guys, you can see that it has liquidity also too low. We are trying to make trend of this token without having the liquidity and the volume also, you can see live. So we need to wait and see, because it's a dump point, you can see. It's already dumped. There is no transactions and nothing. All sell has been done and token gone dump. After that also we are trying to make it trend. Now it come to number 3, 4th tier. You can see live trending on THT on number 3rd after getting dumped also and without liquidity and the volume, right? So let's wait for some more second to get on the first seat trending on the first. So let's wait. So it will take some more seconds to get on the trending on the first. So we need to wait. I think it will take some minutes more. So we'll wait for more some minutes. Now also it's on the hot seat only trending, so we need to wait more. Let's wait and refresh. More refresh is needed. Let me see. So we'll wait for some more minutes to get on the trend first. So if you want to buy the software, you can contact me on Telegram and WhatsApp directly. So we will wait more. So because it's already on the third position, we have get it to the software. Now we want it on the first, so we need to wait more. So because you can see it's already dumped coin. After that also we have made it on the trending on the third position, right? Using our software, guys. So if you want to purchase, you can contact me. I don't want to make the video more longer, right? Thank you guys.